Ladies and gentlemen, the Hempfield Marching Black Knights.